More than a dozen times in the last 4 years, news of a distant armed clash has come to the Oval Office, always bringing the seeds of a larger conflict. The president alone had to decide on the nature and level of our involvement. Each time, he took public or private action in our interest. At no time was the United States pulled into a war. A president must understand the real nature of risk. He must also understand the value of a war not fought. Re-elect President Carter, a safe and sensible choice.